Carolina State, that's next at 141 pounds.
And Jack, very surprising, also unseeded coming into the tournament, 30-8 on the season.
Eric, here's the deal with this tournament, and I'm going to make the point again. I've made it several times. I'm going to make it again. Find a dollar for every time somebody asked me the last 2 weeks what my picks are individually and team. I wouldn't have to work anymore. You know what the bottom line is? Nobody knows. And if this doesn't prove it so far, and again at 141, with Kevin Jack, I don't know what does. This is a crazy tournament. Every single day has new circumstances. What happened 2 weeks ago doesn't matter. What happened 2 hours ago doesn't matter. It's what happens right now. Point being is, for those of you that think you have this figured out, just save it. Just don't embarrass yourself anymore. Just save it. That's why they wrestle the matches. Can you imagine in this sport if where you placed was largely determined on public opinion, computer rankings, and things like that? You know what? You know what my opinion means out here? Absolutely nothing. You know what your opinion gets these guys?
Nothing.
Was it Chris Farley would say a cup of Jack squat? That's what it gets you. What matters out here, Tom Ryan talked about at the Big Tens. Getting rid of self-doubt. Believing in yourself. Putting all the chips in the middle, betting on yourself, and chomping at the bit to make the most of an opportunity. It's the guys that toe the line, that expect to win, that are dangerous. Self-belief. Confidence is everything at these championships.
And you work 12 months out of the year for this. But I like to say that 11 months out of the year are physical preparation. The last month of the season is strictly mental preparation. You're not going to get any better as a wrestler, but you can get stronger mentally just dreaming about this. How many times has Logan Stieber went to bed dreaming about winning a fourth NCAA title? I could imagine that it's been multiple nights, and especially in this past month. So we are just waiting for... a couple of other matches to finish up.
141 pounds, Logan Stieber will attempt to be the fourth man on the planet to win four individual NCAA championships. First, it was Oklahoma State Cowboy Pat Smith. Then Cale Sam.